We're looking at scenes from the Rocky Horror Picture Show, a 1975 musical comedy that has packed movie theater midnight shows for almost a full decade. It may be the ultimate cult movie, meaning it draws repeated viewing from young moviegoers at weird hours. And cult movies, now available on video cassette, is the subject of this special edition of Siskel and Ebert in the Movie.
Probably fairly unscientific survey of five of the big video chains. And on the special program, we're going to review some of the movies that they claim are reaching cult status. But first, let's take another look at the movie that started it all, the Rocky Horror Picture Show. There were cults before Rocky Horror for movies starring Humphrey Bogart, for example, and W.C. Fields, but nothing like the fanatic loyalty that Rocky Horror fans have exhibited week after week for years in theaters all over the world, a loyalty that is only now beginning finally to trickle out as the original Rocky Horror fans look forward to their children graduating from high school. The kids who go to the Rocky Horror movies come in costumes. They sing and dance along with moments like this one.
Let's do the time warp again.
It's just a jump to the left.
And then it's left
with your hands on your hips.
Thousands of words have been used to analyze the secret magic of the Rocky Horror Picture Show, but I've only heard one analysis of the movie that really made any sense to me. I talked to a Rocky Horror fan in Chicago one midnight who said she only really began to enjoy the movie after she knew it by heart so that she didn't have to watch the screen anymore and she could enjoy the party in the theater. Cult movies have got to be able to stand up to lots and lots of viewing.
Oh, yes.
And lots of being ignored, too, in a way. Rocky Horror, by the way, is still not available on video cassette, maybe because it still does some business at midnight shows. But at the end of this program, I'm going to fearlessly predict the first movie in years that may have the stuff to challenge Rocky Horror's cult status.
I think you're right. The key to these films is that they are communal experiences. Mm-hmm. Now, as we investigate the home video cult movies, mm-hmm. let's see if there is some kind of difference in what you see privately over and over again, and whether that is different than the stuff you go to the movie theater for.